So what are the things that the students do if they get involved in this, like, volunteer?
Yeah, so a lot of the students, when they come out, their volunteer duties include feeding and cleaning. So there's a lot of, you know, cleaning up after the bears. They make big messes. They're very energetic. They're moving and cleaning all those. These guys like to go ahead and like to get out.
They're very curious.
Yeah.
There you go.
So volunteers, when they get involved with the Bear Center, they have the ability to come out and feed and clean. They work with the bears on a close, sort of intimate basis. They get in on activities on the first day, so they're inside the pens, they're helping move bears around, they're helping put food down. They get to kind of have the ability to get up close to the bears and see, you know, see the bears for what they are and their amazing animals. They will help with some of the research, so often we'll be doing things like weighing, which is part of a lot of the research, and so these guys will get to see how the bears respond to us and working around us with our commands. We'll set out food items. Engage in all the same types of activities that a graduate student or kind of myself would, but just under supervision.
Okay, so what are the logistics of here? How many bears, like how much food do you guys usually do?
Yeah, so here at the Bear Center, we have 11 bears. There are 7 adults, 4 sub-adults. They range in age from 4 and a half to 7 years old. There's 2 adult males, 5 adult females, and standing behind me are two sub-adult females and 2 sub-adult males. Each of the bears has a name.